Everyone, and welcome to my tribute of the Arecibo Observatory in Puerto Rico. Known for helping scientists peer into the deep space and listen to distant radio waves, the world-famous Arecibo Observatory in Puerto Rico is expected to be decommissioned and demolished after engineers concluded that the foundation of the facility is at risk of collapse. While teams will try to save some parts of the observatory, the decommission would put an end to the famous 57-year-old telescope, which has been featured in several films and TV shows, seen in our opening segment of this video from the movie Contact, starring Jodie Foster and Matthew McConaughey, and also seen right here in GoldenEye, starring Pierce Brosnan as Agent 007 James Bond. The decision to decommission the observatory comes after two large cables failed during the last few months at the site, causing the observatory to experience some serious damage. Evaluating the effect of the cable breaks, the National Science Foundation, or NSF, which manages Arecibo, found that the other cables in the facility might also fail soon. If any of their remaining cables split, engineers fear that on Arecibo's iconic 1,000-foot-wide dish, the 900-ton suspended platform above the facility will crash down. It's also possible that three surrounding towers, more than 300 feet tall, could fall in any direction, possibly impacting the visitor center or other significant buildings in the vicinity. Over the last half of a century, the Arecibo Observatory has been a vital part of the scientific community, enabling scientists to detect alien objects and phenomena from deep space, such as pulsars and enigmatic bursts of distant radio waves. In the hunt for asteroids that orbit around the Earth, Arecibo has also been a crucial tool, helping astronomers locate objects that might potentially be a danger to our world. Additionally, Arecibo was used by scientists with the Quest for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, or SETI, to check the sky for radio signals from deep space that could possibly come from intelligent worlds. The last couple of years have not been very generous to Arecibo, however. When Hurricane Maria passed over Puerto Rico, the location sustained substantial damage in 2017, causing up to $14.3 million in required repairs. Then an auxiliary cable used to support the floating platform above the telescope slipped out of its socket in August of this year and then dropped, punching a hole in the giant platter of the observatory down below. At the time, the University of Central Florida, which oversees Arecibo, stopped the telescope observations. NSF aims to take down, in a managed manner, the 900-ton platform and the giant dish, but the engineers really don't know precisely how long it will take or how much that will cost. Arecibo is not going to be a total utter loss, however, as NSF plans to continue work at their LIDAR facility and also at the visitor center. On the island of Culebra, there's also an off-site facility gathering data on clouds and rainfall. For the near future, study and cataloging of data obtained by the Arecibo telescope will also continue. In Puerto Rico, Arecibo has become a beacon of opportunity, and many scientists who over the years have relied on the observatory have expressed great dismay at the possibility that the telescope might be lost. While it is a sad day for NSF, the organization is confident that for the people who work at the observatory, this was the right choice and they're the most valuable assets. It will remain as an iconic location in Puerto Rico with stunning vistas and amazing viewpoints.